Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Tarble Arena for tonight's men's volleyball match between Carthage College and Adrian College. The NCAA promotes good sportsmanship by student-athletes, coaches, and spectators. We request your cooperation by supporting the participants and officials in a positive manner. The NCAA and Carthage thank you for your cooperation. Please direct your attention to the American flag at the north end of the arena. It draped the coffin of Captain Frank Vavrin, a former Carthage student who died in Vietnam in 1970. The flag is a gift to the college from his parents. In remembering Captain Vavrin, we pay tribute to all who have sacrificed their lives for our country and honor those who put themselves today in harm's way in service to America. To honor America, please remain standing for the playing of our national anthem.
So proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched so gallantly streaming, and the
And now for the starting lineups for tonight's match between the Adrian Bulldogs with an 0-4 record and your Carthage College Redmen with a record of 7-1. Let's meet the Adrian Bulldogs. A sophomore outside hitter from Bolingbrook, Illinois, number 5, Avery Johnson. A freshman middle blocker from Miami Garlands, Florida, number 7, Niles Simonette. A freshman setter from Helmet, California, number 12, Joseph Dietz. A senior libero from Merchantsville, Virginia, number 16, Will Doughty. A freshman outside hitter from Chicago, Illinois, Eduardo Allman. A freshman middle blocker from Whitehall, Pennsylvania, number 19, Michael Burkhart. And a sophomore setter from Lake Shelan, Washington, number 20, Javis Escalera. The head coach for the Bulldogs is Michael Morrissey. Are you ready? At center, a 6'3 freshman from Lindenburg High School and hailing from St. Louis, Missouri, number 4, Matt Reinsel. At outside hitter, a 6'3 junior from Oak Lawn High School in Oak Lawn, Illinois, number 7, Mark Hansen. At outside hitter, a 6'2 senior from Main South High School from Park Ridge, Illinois, number 8, Scotty Adamchek. At libero, a 5'10 junior from Glenbrook North High School from Northbrook, Illinois, number 9, Cody Bowen. At middle blocker, a 6'9 junior from Brother Rice High School, hailing from Chicago, Illinois, number 13, Ryan Paul. At right side hitter, a 6'8 junior from Nequa Valley High School, from Naperville, Illinois, number 15, Griffin Shields. And at middle blocker, a 6'5 sophomore from Warren Township High School, from Kearney, Illinois, number 16, Max Bongrass. The Red Men are coached by LJ Marks. Coach Marks is assisted by Ryan Thompson and Jim Schultz. Serving for AG, number 22, Javis Escalera. That's a kill by Max Bongrats. Serving for the Redmen, number 7, Mark Hansen. That's another kill by Bongrats. Point Redmen. Hansen to serve. Point Redmen. Another kill by Bongrats. Point Redmen. Point Redmen. Point Redmen. Hansen continues to serve. Point Adrian. Johnson back to serve. That's a kill by Griffin Shields. Ryan Paul. Point Redmen, an ace by Bongrats. Service error, point Bulldogs. Simonette back to serve. Ryan Paul with the kill. Point Redmen. Griffin Shields back to serve. Kill by number 18, Eduardo Allman. Into the game for Adrian, number 3, Tyler Porras. Dietz back to serve. Point Redmond. Adam Check back to serve. Point Redmond. Point Redmond. Timeout Bulldogs. Ryan Paul with the kill. Point Redmond. Point Redmond. That'll head out. Point Redmond. Adam Check continues to serve. That's a kill by Mark Hansen. Point Redmond. Ryan Paul with the block. Point Carthage. Off the block, Point Redmond. Adam Check continues to serve. Timeout, Bulldogs. Point Redmond. Out of bounds, Point Redmond. Point Bulldogs. Allman back to serve. Point Redmond, Reinsel with the kill. Ryan Paul back to serve. Service error, Point Bulldogs. Burkhart back to serve. Max Bongratz with the kill, Point Redmond. Reinsel back to serve. kill Mark Hansen. Another kill by Carthage's Mark Hansen, point Redmen. Reinsel back to serve. Max Bongratz with the kill. Final score is set number one. Carthage 25, Adrian 5. Point, Bulldogs. Allman back to serve. Evan Walsh with the kill. Point, Redmen. Mark Hansen back to serve. Point, Redmen. Point, Bulldogs. Avery Johnson with the kill. Tyler Porras back to serve. Out of bounds, point Redmen. Max Bongratz back to serve. Out of bounds, point Bulldogs. Into the game for Adrian, number 19, Michael Burkhart. Joseph Dietz back to serve. Mark Hansen with the kill. Point, Redmen. Evan Walsh back to serve. Service error, point Bulldogs. Avery Johnson back to serve. Kill Scotty Adamczyk. Point Redmen. Adamczyk back to serve. Point, Redmen. Timeout, Bulldogs. Point, Redmen. Point Bulldogs. Niall Simonette back to serve. Point, red man. Ryan Paul back to serve. Point, red man. That's a kill by number 16, Matt Bongratz. Point, Redmen. Paul continues to serve. Max Bongratz with the kill. Point, Redman. Another kill by Max Bongratz. Paul continues to serve. Point, Redmen. Timeout, Bulldogs. Point, Bulldogs. Back in the game, number 22, Javis Esclera, back to serve. Point, Redman. Ricky Figueroa, back to serve. Point, Redman. Hansen and Bongratz with the block. Scotty Adamczyk with the kill. Point, Redman. Point, Bulldogs. Allman back to serve. Service error, point, Redman. Mark Hansen back to serve. Point, Redman. point, red man. Hansen continues to serve. Point Bulldogs. Porras back to serve. Evan Walsh with the kill. Point Redmen. Max Bongratz back to serve. Service ace, Bongratz. Point, Redmen. Into the game for Carthage, number 22, Kevin Landgraf. Ryan Paul with the kill. Point, Redmen. Bongratz continues to serve. Point, Bulldogs. Dietz back to serve. Back into the game for the Bulldogs. Number 19, Burkhart. Service error, point, Redmen. Evan Walsh back to serve. Evan Walsh with the kill, point, Redmen. Walsh back to serve. Point, Redmen. And with that, Carthage wins the second set, 25-9, extending their lead 2-0 over the Bulldogs. Service error, point, Redmen. Back to serve for the Redmen, number 5, Ricky Figueroa. Point, Redmen. Point, Redmen. Point, Bulldogs. Allman back to serve. Point, Redmen. Mark Hansen back to serve. Point Redmen. Point Redmen. Timeout Bulldogs. Point Redmen. Evan Walsh with the kill. Point Carthage. Hansen continues to serve. Ball is tipped. Point Bulldogs. Porras back to serve. Point Redmen. Max Bongratz back to serve. Point Redmen, Evan Walsh with the kill. And that's an ace for Max Bongratz. Point Redmen. Ace number two for Bongratz. Point Redmen. Timeout Bulldogs. Avery Johnson with the kill. Back into the game for the Bulldogs, number 19, Burkhart. Dietz back to serve. Service error, point Redmen. Evan Walsh back to serve. Point Bulldogs. Avery Johnson serving. Service error, point Redmen. Kevin Landgraf back to serve. Point Redmen. Point Redmen. Landgraf continues to serve. Into the game for Carthage, number 11, Tyler Sag. Thank you. Ryan Paul and Tyler Sag with the block. Landgraf serving. Point Bulldogs. Back in the into the game for Carthage, number 14, Zach Drobranko. Simonette serving. Point Redman. Into the game for Carthage, number 2, Dan Dobrolowski. Point Bulldogs. Back into the game for the Redmen, number 13, Ryan Paul. And for Adrian, number 22, Javis Escalera. Escalera back to serve. Point Redmen. Sag back to serve. Evan Walsh with the kill. Point Redmen. Sag continues to serve. Point Redmen. Point Bulldogs. Ullman back to serve. Point Redmen. Drobenko back to serve. Point Redmen. Point Bulldogs. Porras back to serve. Point Bulldogs. Porras continues to serve. Point Redmen. On your feet, Carthage fans, it's match point. Max Bongratz back to serve. And that'll do it for this match. Carthage wins set number 3, 25-9. Final score, 3-0. Your line score for tonight, 25-5, 25-9, 25-9. Thank you for attending tonight's contest. Your Carthage Redmen volleyball team returns to Tarble Arena tomorrow afternoon when they take on the Olivet Comets at 3 p.m. Thanks for coming, and have a safe trip home.